It rides nice.
It vibrates a little bit, but it's, you know, it's a sport
car. Exactly.